33, Last of Us Part 2. Okay, so you got some scars over that way to the right. Just making sure I'm fully equipped to blast these motherfuckers to hell. Oh shit, look at them there. Look at that, they don't even appear on the radar, man. Oh shit. How did they not see where it originated from? Dunno. Come on. How many more are there? Because I almost got spotted by somebody trying to work out exactly where. Ah, from over there. On that building. How did you not see me strangling his friend? Come on, kill this bitch quick. Look at her face, man. The face is just, you know, I'm gonna kill these motherfuckers. The trouble with her is you have to be more stealthy when you play as Abby, because her vision, the listening mode, isn't as widespread as Ellie's. So if I was playing as Ellie, I would have spotted the mages of them. Who is spotting me? Oh, that guy over there. Oh shit, that guy! What the fuck? Who? Because I can't. What the fuck? That's some mad shit, man. Guys, obviously got a sniper rifle or something, because I didn't. I didn't spot that motherfucker at all. I could hear the noise, but I couldn't bloody see. Anyway, she's not even on the radar, man. Can you see me? No, you can't. Oh, so there's three of them all together. Why, quickly kill this motherfucker. Oh shit. Smash your brains in, man. Right, I can't even see. Oh my, there's the person up there. I see them now. Couldn't see the motherfucker before. Come on, heal, heal, heal. There you are. Where the fuck is that coming from, man? Right, it's coming from over there somewhere. I can't exactly see where. I'm trying to spot the motherfucker.
Okay.
No, that ain't gonna help me. Got a sniper somewhere. I can't see him. There, I see him now. See what goodies are inside this shop. Yeah, but Ellie would love going here, wouldn't he? Got those collectible cards and things, so that's pretty cool. Got some guy that's over here. I can't see him right now because of the sun. Okay, that's full. Ah, right, okay, going up here leads back to the shop. Right, okay. I'm trying not to get shot, man. Okay, so this is a dead end, so I need to go this way anyway. And there's more of them now. Fucking great. Okay, that's full. What can I make? Okay, you got a guy up top. I wonder if they were the whistle, if they were the only ones. If they knew they were the only one left alive. Bitch, you're dead now. Best quest, Captain Patcher, in advance. That's what it's your same motherfucker. Time to go. Look at that face. Look at that face. Face is just vexed. Face man is just motherfuckers. Can hear some footsteps. Oh, on the right there above. How do I get up there? That's interesting.
Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys.
Game has been holding my breath right now, man. I swear to God. I think that's the last of them now. Yeah, and so says the music.
Okay, gotta be a way through this building.
But Jesus Christ, I'm from up here, that guy had a good line of shot from where I was. Yeah, I reckon the way through this building is up another floor. That's what I reckon. There was a butterfly there, don't just look at it. Yeah, that's another glitch. There's a couple of glitches in this game, so. Okay, can't make any more pipe bombs. Can't make any shivs neither. Hold on a minute, can I upgrade anything here? Listen mode. Yeah, give me some more health, why not? Okay, so there's nowhere else for me to go up here, so I guess the way to go is down here. Got some bullets. That's far away, that is.
Just need to get down to the street.
Okay, so I guess I'm gonna play as Abby until I get to the fairground, and then after that, or maybe I'll play as Abby until I get to where Ellie is, where it last left off with Ellie, with the standoff. This is actually pretty cool.
Of course, I walked right into a scar camp.
Hey, look at this workbench. Got 198. Well, I am definitely I don't know. Maybe I'll increase the capacity. +4. That misuses weapon vehicle. To tell the truth, I don't really know what the hell to get rid of. I'm not gonna get rid of anything right now. When I say get rid of something, I mean to upgrade it. I don't see the point. You know what? Maybe I will, because all that shit's full. But you can't increase the cap. Oh, yeah, you can. But that costs 60 to increase this, though. Add a scope to aim at distant targets. What you want isn't that. You want a silencer. You know what? I'm just gonna increase the number of hangers. I'm not too fussed about the shotgun or anything like that. No, because they're powerful enough as it is. What you need is ammo.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Okay, I guess once I go down, then coming back. Let me just make a manual save. How long have I been recording for now? 22 minutes. Do I need to upgrade anything? Nah. This is normal mode. This is hard mode, and it's resources that are gonna be scarce. The hell is this? Oh, nice. She seems to have less compassion than Ellie. Ellie wouldn't have said find his keeper. She would have gone, oh, I guess he's not needing this anymore. I'm sorry, poor bastard. Nah, she wouldn't have said something like that, but she would have gone like... Yeah, but Ellie would have been more more remorseful. Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find her. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others. Oh, fuck hell. When she comes back round here, I kill her. Or she goes this way round, maybe. Peace out, bitch. How can she not hear her friend being fucking killed? Look at the face, look at the face. I'm not sure if I increase the health of Abby. Okay, that's full. Not like, no, that's full. There's nothing further I can do there. Not in regards to that particular item. Whoa. Okay, that's the way to go. Oh, I could drop down there, I suppose. Jesus, let me just make a manual save. Hold on. Where the hell is this guy going? No, I can't. How did they know that? What if that was somebody else? Oh shit. But I don't see any of them coming to get me. Oh my god. I thought the guy was coming upstairs. Oh, fucking hell, I missed. No, I'm not doing so good at this particular section. Wasting my bullets. I'm pretty certain they can just climb up here. I don't really want to shoot that guy. It's this guy here I think I want to kill. Because he looks like a boss. Yeah, definitely not that guy. Not kill him anyway. Don't have a shot. That was awesome. Yeah, that's the guy to kill. This is the one that's like a, built like a boss. Where did he go? Shit, he's coming up here. No, he's not. But he's sure dead now though. Look at that, he took a headshot. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, where's that? Where's that guy gone? Right, good, I think he's coming around. He's dead now. I swear I went to dodge it.
Okay.
Lisa killed him with no use of any bullets. That's full. Oh, let me craft. Oh, I can't even craft. So many. Say goodbye, bitch. Right, there appears to be only two left. This game definitely has me holding my breath now. I want to use this. He's got an awesome aim because
I know you're out there.
Thank God for that. I did absolutely poorly on that run. Absolutely dreadful. Now, at least they're all dead, but that's not really the main thing though. The main thing is to save the resources because this is hard difficulty, so I need to save that shit. Oh shit.
Just get down to the street.
I wanted to go. Ah, it all leads in the same direction, right? No, I'm definitely not gonna drop from here unless I drop in the water or something. Shit. You're telling me there's more bad guys? Just what the fuck is this? Right, let me just make a manual save for them. Okay, so far the video length is about 42 minutes, something like that. Oh my god! Bitch ain't kidding me, I'm already pressing square, man. Ooh. Kinda like Rick Grimes in The Walking Dead, that's exactly what he did.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk?
He lives here. So,
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Okay, I'm just gonna make a manual save for a second. Hold on. Oh, what is that?
Is Alice out here?
She's Alice, no.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
This guy's really kitted this place out, isn't he? Okay, so I can't go behind there. Okay, fine.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffiti and firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
He lives here now. Fuck's he making?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
What is it?
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
There's a darts board.
That explains the target.
Oh yeah, Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win.
How do I do that?
My name up there.
You got it.
Where's the one target?
Shake it off.
Did I hit it?
That's one. Right.
Yeah, proud of you. Ah.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ed. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
Really? I still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Just 10 seconds left.
Where is he?
Five, four, three, two.
I can't see any of them.
I did it.
How many did I get?
First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
How many did I get?
Calm down.
That's right, bitch. I'm first. Put my name up, trophy.
I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would
actually be cool. I've been recording for 49 minutes.
This is even cooler. Come on.
No, it's called the Sea Lion Freckle. Just seeing what else. Oh, he's polished this. Mint. I like what he's done with this place. To be fair. I think it's actually pretty cool. Okay then guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to end the video here, and I'm going to make a manual save or something, and then I'll be back sometime tomorrow then. Okay, peace out guys.